And we're finally here. The day's here. We're about to get up close and personal with Lilian. But before we do that, I need to get checked. The concert is here. I'm absolutely excited. Hey, boss. Drunk. But don't you worry, fashionistas. Today, I'm going to show you a little bit about the hairstyles that people wear to concerts. You know, people all get dolled up. But the hair is something very important. It's your crown. So let's go check what people were wearing today. Remember, a big thank you to our sponsors, Vaseline and Princess Boutique in Kabalagala, Kingsgate Mall. Let's get this show on the road. Okay, it's been a minute. How have you been?
I've been awesome.
Now I'm going to go straight to your cool hairstyle that you've actually maintained this look for a while. Why?
Literally, I don't know. It's easy to maintain. It's like I'm kind of boyish, so you know.
It works.
It works, you know, and I don't need to do much. Just bathe in the morning ordinarily like I did back in high school and go to the barbershop after that. It's so easy to maintain.
So who picked this hairstyle out for you initially?
Actually, I personally did it. I had dreadlocks before in college. So that was getting hectic. They were twisting and sitting under a dryer and whatnot. So I was like, you know what? I think I'll just chop out the sides and maintain the middle and we'll go with it like that.
Here's our Morris Chiria. How are you? Welcome back from Nairobi.
It's good to be back.
How is Neo?
He's still Neo. He's
cool.
Did
you bring him back with you?
No, maybe next time.
Now, you're the king of hairstyles when it comes to the males. You change your hair as much as I change my underwear.
That's not a good thing. Or maybe a good thing.
Maybe. So how come you stayed with this particular one? For actually, this is the longest I've seen you with this hairstyle.
I think hair is like an expression. Mm-hmm. And for me, I'm an artist, so I like to change things up. I get bored too easily. Mm-hmm. And hair can describe how you're feeling at a particular moment. Mm-hmm. And I like to use my hair to just feel things and just express myself. I just want to try something that I ordinarily wouldn't try, you know? So I went to the barber, I said, do it.
Wait, he's the one guy whereby hair works for him no matter what he changes it to. Are you going to make it blonde at any one point?
Hopefully someday.
Oh Lord, yeah. No.
I want to do a Keiko.
Did you pick out the style yourself or you did it?
Definitely, I always do that because most salons you go to, they have the same old boring hairstyles. Mm-hmm. So I told him, I had flipped with my phone, got some pictures of Janae Monae, and I said, I want to look like her, but different, like make it your own, make it my own, give it a bit of my personality, and I think he did.
Yeah, it's all natural and all me.
How do you maintain it?
I just comb it in the morning, plaid it overnight, and yeah. I'm good in the morning.
They're like, no secrets. There's not.
No, nothing.
So are you ever going to grow your hair out again?
Oh, well, who knows, you know.
Yeah.
Time's running out, but you know, who knows, you know.
But the best part about it works. I love it. You look very handsome as always. No difference.
God, you're going to make me blush. Okay. Thank you very much.
But enjoy the show. I just wanted, can I touch it?
Yes, you can.
I can? Such an amazing show, Lilian. You killed it, and everyone who attended looked absolutely fabulous. I hope you fashionistas at home enjoyed the whole hair concept of it all. If you learned a thing or two, male, female, doesn't matter. Of course, we have to say a humongous thank you to our sponsors. I'm talking about Vaseline and Princess Boutique in Kabalagala, Kingsgate Mall, and Sonia, who got my hair did. But thank you so much for watching, fashionistas. I'll catch you next time. Salut! Mwah.